Man, I hate when people say it's just a game, dude. You sit here and play the game for 7 and 8 hours straight. It's not just a game. Maybe to you it's just a game. I take this seriously. I mean, is there a problem with that? Is there a problem with me being a gamer? You know what I mean? It's not just a game. To you, maybe. To me, it's my world.
2 weeks later.
Fuck this game, dog. I don't need this game. I don't need to play you.
Hi. It's been a long time, mate. Welcome to Bomb Hunters. Bomb Hunters, what we do is we look for the waste, the trashiest Madden player you can find, and we try to get into their habitat and capture them. And one of these animals, his name was Bacon. Oh, I was trying to lay down the traps for him. It took me a long time, mate, to get him. His name is Bacon. He's more like scrambled eggs, but we can call him whatever you want to. It was breakfast, and I needed to eat this one. But it was really hard to lay down the traps to get this one. It took me many, many months to get in the game with him. I mean, I tried everything. I asked him for a game politely. I said, hey, would you like to get in the game? That didn't work. He didn't fall for the trap. So, I tried number two. I tried to go really aggressive, yelling at him, talking about how trash he was and how he didn't want no parts of me. That didn't work either. For the third trap, I really had to lay down the law. I had to say things like, hey, GG's. Hey, I would love to play a streamer like you. Whoa, you should have caught that ball. The game is screwing you over. And guess what? He worked. I got in the game with that guy, and I'm telling you right now, when I trapped that big old beast, he had nowhere to go, and I took him all the way down. Roll the tape.
What's brand new whip just hopped it.
Finally, Bacon came to play with me.
Oh my gosh. They've been waiting for this.
First and 10, it's Lawrence.
We'll see. This is me all day. This is me all day. All day. We gonna learn how to stop that run. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. What was that? And they say Carlton Davis is the best corner we have? Come on! All right, bet. Let's see what kind of defense you got, though. Get him out of here. That's money. Let's go. Yeah, I'll take the 10 yards. I'll take that. Oh. We'll take that.
Stupid.
Get over here.
Good shit. Damn it. Yeah, hopefully you'll just lay off a little bit, I guess. I mean, I told you I was off my game. I keep telling you I'm off my game. I mean, to be honest, I don't have to give you a game. I do play Madden. I play Madden every motherfucking day. You fucks with me. You watch me. You're in my chat. You come in here, you can't even come in here with your real name. I never go in people's shit and beg for a game. Message me, lock in with me, you know what I mean? I'll fuck with you. But you, I mean, it's every, of course, if you keep asking and asking and asking and asking, I'm gonna wind up giving it to you. Hey, I play Madden too, but that's all I'm saying. Just because you get a dub or the better game, don't mean that I don't play Madden.
Oh my God! Stop fucking lying.
Fucking lame. I'm just saying. Just because somebody beats you in Madden, don't mean you don't play that game. That's all I'm saying. Straight up. I mean, say, is it right or not? Am I right or not? Good shit, dog. I'm just off my game. That's all I'm saying. I mean, that's it, dude. I, you know, people don't respect that, though. That's all I'm saying. When you come in and ask for a game, keep asking, hey, can we load up? And then, you know, I mean, I'm like, fuck it, you know? But then you say I don't play the game. That's all I'm saying. Then you say I don't play the game, but I go out of my way and give y'all the games to play. Y'all come in here and ask for it. I don't have to play y'all, you feel me? Like, whether you're better than me or not. Respect the motherfucking grind. That's all I'm saying. Respect the motherfucking grind. I don't go on your YouTube and say, hey, yo mama, let me play. Hey, let me play. You ask for a game, come in here and respect me. We talk shit. It is what it is. But don't say. I don't even know why I threw that, man. I'm sitting here worried about talking. I'm more worried about talking shit than I am playing the game, dude. This is why I don't play people, though, man. Where's the support from people, though, dog? Let me play. But where's the supporter badge from people, dog? You feel me? Where's the motherfucking supporter badge from people, dog? Where's the motherfucking supporter badge from people, dog? Where's the fucking likes from people? Where's the stars from people, dog? You feel me? Fuck this game, dog. I don't need this game. I don't need that.
Nah, it's not even just a job, dude. I don't even look at this as a job. This is my career. This is a career. This ain't no job. This is a career.
Dumb? Pardon me? Are you dumb?
I think she's dumb.
Are you, like, medically speaking, are you, like...
Like, I'm not trying to be mean. Like, are you dumb?
I think she's dumb.
You're the one begging for the game. I'm not going to your street begging for the game. After this 19 seconds, I'm going to back out and we'll never fuck with each other again. You got that? This goes for everybody, dog. Like, y'all got so much shit to talk, man. I'm just trying to lock in and play my motherfucking game. Then you want to talk all that motherfucking shit, talking about how I don't know how to play this and that, bitch. Just because I ain't locked in today, let me play you when I'm motherfucking locked in. Now I ain't never going to motherfucking play you, you bum. Straight garbage, dog. Talk about, hey, listen, you can talk, listen, now you talk about money. I didn't say nothing about money, dog. Say what you gotta say, dog. This is what I'm saying. I said this before and I'll say it again, dog. You sit here and give people games day in and day out. You see what I'm saying? They don't respect you. Send some stars, grab the motherfucking supporter badge. Fuck with me. The fuck you mean? Fuck you mean, dog? Shut up. Alright. So I will never fuck with you again. Stay out of my chat. Don't come in and ask for a game then. Cause you're the one coming in. I could run this down right now and score if I wanted to. But you know what? I'm gonna pick up my motherfucking balls. Peace out. I ain't got shit to say to you, boy. Put me on YouTube. I don't give a fuck, dog. Every time you get into a motherfucking argument, somebody want to motherfucking bring up some motherfucking money. Talking about I make more money than you make in a year and a day. What the fuck you mean, dog? Don't nobody make that much money in a motherfucking day, dog?
Because I bet you I grind my ass off all year. I make my money to provide for my motherfucking family, whether it be the stream or whether it be out there, man. See, these people don't know me, dog. These people don't know me. Don't fuck with me. You think you're going to cut me up on YouTube and I'm going to be sitting here crying? Cut me up. Cut me up. Say what you got to say about me. But remember to tell them what you said. Remember to tell them your part. Don't just tell them half the fucking story.
Holy shit.
You know me.
First carry for the Clemson man.
I've been seeing this formation all game.
That continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each other while
controlling. You're exactly right. Could be a very. From the shotgun, Lawrence completes it to Hawkins.
Excuse, bro. Y'all go watch 2 minutes of my old live. And that long back in the day.
I'm back. Early in the down and distance count. Flush. And he will get this into the end zone.
What better had a Gatorade on this, bro?
On third and short, they'll try option left.
That boy don't click on or nothing.
Jonathan Coachman, the coach at our EA Sports Studios. They'll have to go back. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. Catch is made by Metcalf. Trying to punch it in with Collins.
Make it happen, Matthew. Make it happen.
Stupid. Let's go.
Into the end zone. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Why are you gay?
He's all he get. Just be like that. You said it. We want to see someone use the Steelers. Bro, I can't even get their kickoff. Oh.
What they wanted out of the locker room here is they'll start defensively at the 40-yard line.
This man was a bona fide scrub.
What's up, supporters? I can't wait to get in the game with one of you. Blow all you motherfuckers out like I usually do. By 40. Yeah, who next on the list, man? Who you got? Yo mama? Okay. Come on. Wait a minute, he good? God damn!
On defense, I can't stop him. And I noticed that he not clicking anymore. Let it go. He giving me a beating. We didn't know. Well, he know what he do. Cause your mama not clicking. He stopping, he stopping, he going. That out route he throwing. Your mama not clicking. He strafing, he strafing, he strafing. After this play, I ain't playing. Your mama not clicking. I'm seeming, I'm seeming, I'm seeming. I wouldn't quit if I'm winning. Your mama not clicking. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. You know that I cannot play it. Your mama not.
That boy, I just got through playing that boy. That boy do not know how to click on,
bro. Bro, I'm not feeling that. Bro, look, he talking about bro quick. It was 7-7. Cut it out, bro. You don't even click on.
Yeah,
I play computer, G. Bro, everybody got time for this shit, bro.
You gotta click on with me, G.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Shit. I know Lamar gonna be hard, but I'm gonna still click on, though. I'm gonna give you a game, baby. Give you a game.
Man, like, no kind of effort. Like, come on.
Like, he ain't